Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Random Drops. Today we're going to be playing it again. We did some off-camera stuff. We put in three and all hoppers. So let's go. And we had a Snowball Fight last episode, which was really good. So let's get back into it. Wait. Okay. You get that cow. I just need to kill this guy. Okay, I'm coming. Wait, don't you have extra spawners? Like, didn't we could make more skeletons spawn? Yeah, it was a bonus chest, which I don't know why we showed it. I don't know why we didn't show it. Yeah. So, didn't they give you another one? If they did, then put more in. Nothing. I didn't. Hey Culture, look at all the snowballs and stuff. Okay, let's see how efficient it is. That's AFK. Do you have a pickaxe I can have? I mean, I'm on AFK, okay? See you guys in a little bit. So guys, we've been on AFKing for a little bit. Let's see how much stuff. It wasn't 2 seconds. It was like a solid 1 minute or 30 seconds. But, a lot of stuff spawning. Yup. Oh no, oh no, oh no, 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 no. It's not a lot of loot coming. No, no, no. There has been on. When I looked, and then I AFK'd, it didn't get like any more loot. There was like. Okay, I'm just gonna go torture these cows. Where's me snowballs? One, and then step running. I can two hit these cows. Yeah. One snowball, two snowball. Do you think I make this shot? Wait, I don't have any arrows? How? When? I could probably make this shot. It's all chicken again. I'm messing with this. Oh, go, go, chicken man. Oh, Coulter. Oh. Okay. Well, wait. Should I span the house? Because. Okay. Can you make a. Wait, could you make an animal farm? Up to the top? Upstairs? No, how about like I make like a tiny little section that's boxed in and that can be like a little area. Then with a ladder going up the side with another little balcony on the top. What? Yeah, like a crow's. It's not gonna be that tall. But it's like. Well, if you don't. Okay, never mind. It would look better, but. I'm gonna get new armor in a little bit. That armor has some miles. Okay. Okay, apparently I can open the door. Okay, there we go. Chicken, come here. I want your meat. I can one-shot chickens. And I can two-shot pigs. How many can I do for... Oh, one. Two. Shot one, two, three, four, five. So much loot out here. Ghost loot around here. What'd you get? You didn't knock. Okay, well.
Oh, yeah.
Coulter, look how much stuff I have. Wait, no, how much iron? I have 19 iron? That's not that much. Okay. I was very distracted. Oh, one shot chicken, y'all. My friend's going to the bathroom. So, yeah. Excuse me. Just pushed him out. Like that, yeah. Yep.
What
I don't know. I'm thinking of making it, we could expand the farm. I mean, add another section. We can make the belt longer. I got 26 iron. Okay, Coulter, we need wood. Actually, no, we don't need wood. I love when you eat a bowl, when you drink some soup, it just yeets the bowl out. It's funny, it's like a Formula One pit stop. You just come in. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Ten. Do 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 do. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Just gonna make Do you have extra spawners? Or that's all they gave? Okay. This is as big as the other one. No, this is actually as big as our one. No, well, I have enough. I think I have enough iron for all the hoppers. And I probably have close to enough. And it's pretty easy to get iron. Yes. Yeah. Huh? Look how fast it took. At the very couple last blocks I ran out of road. There you go. All done. Look how fast I am. Fast as Sonic. And there you go, another room. Oh, nope. Wait. Yeah, keep digging down. Are you gonna be able to connect it to the other? Wait, do you have any coal so I can make torches? Well, actually, this would the magma would probably make light. No, I'm talking about down here. Are we gonna have two separate chests, or can you run that to the other hoppers? No, I think you can run that to the hoppers. You would? No. Oopsie. I got it. I'll pull wire. See, you'll have to make two separate chests. And also, you can put some hoppers down here. Hey guys, I'll be back in a sec. Okay, I'm back. Huh? Yup. Wait, you forgot to put the spawner. Jump. Okay, I'm gonna come in and go. Till you do it, you wait there. A lot. Oh, no. Spawners? Of what? Oh, no. It's a typically darkness. How much did you get? It's a typical darkness. Here, I'll help you. Don't go in the thing. Blow up your God's floor manor. It's a difficult nucleus. Yep. It's a typical nucleus. I'm just so addicted to that now. It's a typical nucleus. I don't know. I forget what his name is. From a YouTuber, though. I don't think you can put those together like that. I can't. I will. I'm coming in. Ah, no. I got him. I got him. I don't care. I'm just gonna get him. I'm gonna get him. Got him. Now get out, get out, get out. No, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. I got them. They can't shoot us. I don't have any more wood. The one's on top of the spawner. Why? Let me see. Sheesh. Hey, Coulter. No one's ever known what stocked up on legs eggs looks like. This is what it is. Coulter, look. I'm just gonna be like, I'm a machine gun. Switch. Switch. Yeah, just like the burst assault rifle in Fortnite. It's just like that. It shoots like 20, it shoots a bunch of bullets and it stops. And then it shoots a bunch of the bullets. It doesn't reload, just stop shooting, and then it shoots. Okay, I'm at AFK. It's a typical nucleus. Okay, guys. Hope you liked the video. Bye.